crop, but sadly, wala daw silang
yes. Out of stock. Yes.
Pero yun talaga yung hinahabol namin, yung unlimited crop, which is 699 only. Mamaya, papakita namin yung brochure nila.
It's here, actually.
So, dahil andito na kami, and wala yung unlimited crop, nag-alakart na lang kami. So, we have here their menu. Akalain nyo, may chabacano dish.
Yes, chabacano ba?
Specialty po namin yung sa buwango, which is alamar sauce. So, chabacano alamar sauce. So, iba yung in-order namin ngayon, which is the
platter.
Seafood platter. Ito.
Our
1199 na may
different variety of
seafood already. May crab, merong shrimp, may oyster, may clam, may squid. And then the flavor of the crab is chili.
Garlic.
And then the shrimp naman daw ay sauteed lang. So, let's see if anong lasa. Hey guys, andito na yung order namin na seafood platter dito sa Crab Crawl. Dito pa na sa may Visayas app.
Alright,
let's dig in then.
Guys, sobrang sarap. Sobra.
Just comment, mag-message lang kayo.
Just ping us.
Ping us, and we'll let you know our schedule of our food tripping so that you can also enjoy and be our guest for that segment. Alright? Ang tanong daw, babe, libre ba yan? Well, guys, we're using our own money here.
Yeah.
Wala kaming sponsor, walang binibigay anything. This is the real.
Medyo palitamot kami dito.
Yeah, the real, ano talaga. Only the true review. Pwede kami mag-bad comment, good comment. Kasi, totoong customer kami. We are not paid to eat their food and give them good reviews or positive reviews so that you could come here. We're just telling you all truths. Parang worth it naman yung ginagastos mo. Kami muna yung guinea pig. Yes.
We have here the oyster.
Oh, bumulo pa. Sarap. Sarap nito.
Kasi pala talaga siya.
Oyster to, ah. Sandro siya talaga.
Lasa.
Sarap. Wala akong masabi. Hindi sila nagtitipid sa kanilang ingredients. Yung cheese nila sobrang dami.
Yep. This is baked oyster.
Yeah. Let's try naman the
tahong.
Baked tahong naman. O diba yung cheese overflowing?
Yeah.
Guys, you need to come here. Truly amazing. Begin with the shrimp. The very known butter guard.
Mm-hmm. talaga juicy.
Fresh na fresh.
Mm-hmm.
At ang laki. Mga taga Quezon City, dito lang sa malapit sa Visayas up, along mga project, dito sa may project 6. Masarap dito guys. May suka, may cucumber, may onion,
strawberry pa.
Calamares.
Calamares ang laki.
Guys, yung calamares din ang laki. Oh.
Suka.
Oh. Ano ba ba?
Mama.
Medyo yung mustard. So, meron siyang mustard sauce. Ang laki ng ano?
Ng squid. Yes.
Malaki yung slice niya. Totally, overall, sulit siya. Ang dami yun. Saka malalaki yung cuts. Kung ipocompare niyo yung mga seafood sa mga balls, right?
Grabe, busog na busog kami.
After, you know.
So, eto na siya.
Ano? Ayan. Binagyo siya, guys, ng dalawang babae.
Walang natira. Naubos mo
na. Naubos talaga na.
Help and crew. Dito sa my Visayas Ave. And it's just 1,199 pesos. So, thank you for watching again. And don't forget to subscribe.